Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello kids, welcome back to science class. So, today we are going to learn same as last time, same as last week, yeah, light and dark. Yeah, we are going to learn about this. And so today just a review and do your exercise at your home. So we are going to discussion about your exercise and worksheet at your home, and then just review what are light sources. Okay, so I hope all of you guys today you are fine, you are okay, yeah, and I hope all of you are stay safe, yeah, stay safe at your home. Okay, so prepare your book, people's book, and activity book for today. Please open, start from people's book. Yeah, because before we move to people's book, I'm gonna tell you about the stars. Okay, jadi teacher akan berbicara mengenai stars. As we know, seperti yang kita tahu, stars is light source. Jadi bintang-bintang itu merupakan light source. Sorry, this is my fault. I mean stars, yeah, not moon. Stars. Okay, is the stars light source? So the answer is yes. Jawabannya adalah yeah, of course yes. Ya, yeah. Jadi apakah bintang-bintang itu light source? The answer is yes, of course. The stars are light source. Bintang itu merupakan sumber cahaya. It's different from moon. Berbeda dengan moon, ya. Moon is not light source, but stars are light source. Okay. So I'm gonna read this caption about this picture, ya. Yeah. So stars are sky objects that give off light. Jadi bintang-bintang merupakan objek atau benda langit, ya, benda yang ada di langit. Sky is langit. Don't forget, sky is langit. Ya, yeah, this is our new vocabulary. That give off light. Yang, that itu yang kalau di sini, ya. Give off light, memberikan cahaya atau yang dapat bercahaya sendiri. Like this. But this is for your information. Jadi teacher akan jelaskan tentang jenis-jenis bintang, ya. Yeah. Because the stars, ada stars yang bisa bercahaya dan ada juga stars yang tidak dapat bercahaya sendiri, like this, ya. Yeah. This is just information. Ini hanya sebagai tambahan informasi, ya. Yeah. Tidak untuk dihafal seperti itu, like that, ya. Yeah. There are two types of stars. Ada dua jenis bintang. Ya, namanya, the name is pseudo stars and real stars. In bahasa Indonesia, pseudo itu artinya palsu. Jadi ada yang dinamakan bintang palsu or pseudo stars, ada yang dinamakan real stars, bintang yang asli, bintang yang sebenarnya. So what are different between pseudo and real stars? Jadi apa bedanya antara pseudo dengan real? Ya. For pseudo stars, the pseudo stars do not produce their own light. Jadi bintang palsu ini tidak bisa menghasilkan cahaya sendiri. Dia tidak bisa bercahaya. But reflect light is received from other stars, from real stars. Jadi pseudo stars ini dia tidak bisa bercahaya. Tapi dia akan terlihat seolah-olah bercahaya karena mendapatkan pantulan cahaya dari bintang asli, real stars, like this, ya. Nah, and then for real stars, untuk bintang yang asli, real stars can give off light. Untuk bintang asli, bintang-bintang real stars itu bisa menghasilkan cahayanya sendiri, like this, ya. So there is two types or star of stars, ya, ada bintang palsu dan bintang asli. Jadi tidak semua stars itu bisa bercahaya, like that, ya. Okay, but if someone ask you is the star's light source? You can say, you can answer, yes. Kalau tapi kalau ada yang bertanya apakah bintang itu sumber cahaya, jawabannya yes. Like this, ya. Yeah? Okay. So I hope all of you understand at your home about my explanation. Okay, next. So last week teacher asked you, is the mirror light source? Apakah mirror itu light source? And almost of you answered, no teacher, the mirror is not light source. Yeah, very good. It's a good answer, and then it's correct answer. Okay, so mirror is not light source. Jadi mirror, kaca, cermin itu bukan sumber cahaya. Yeah. Why? Because light bounces or gets reflected by the mirror. Jadi karena mirror itu bisa memantulkan cahaya yang masuk ke mirror itu sendiri, like that, ya. Yeah. Jadi misalnya di dekat mirror itu there is a lamp, ada lampu. So the light from the lamp bounces to the mirror. Jadi cahaya dari lampu atau cahaya dari luar dari matahari memantul ke cermin. Sehingga seolah-olah cerminnya itu menghasilkan cahaya. Ya. But tapi sebenarnya actually the mirror is no light source. Karena mirror itu hanya memantulkan cahaya, bukan menghasilkan cahaya, like this, ya. Okay, so like moon, jadi sama seperti dengan moon, bulan, a mirror doesn't give off light. Jadi mirror, cermin itu tidak bisa menghasilkan cahaya, like this, ya. Moon, mirror are no light source. Okay, next. Okay, so it's time to try make discussion with me. You can check on people's book page 7. So there is a try this. Di sana ada tulisan try this. Di sebelah bawah, di sebelah buku people's page 7, below, ada di bawahnya. Ya. Yeah. Okay, so before you answer about this question and discuss about your answer, I want to explain this question in Bahasa Indonesia. Yeah. So this reflector is found at the back of a bicycle. What can we do to find out if it is a light source? Discuss in pairs. Okay, so we have to translate one by one word. Jadi kita harus mengartikannya kata per kata, ya, dan kita sambungkan, ya. Okay, this adalah ini, reflector ini, okay, ini benda ini, these things, the name of this thing is a reflector. Nama dari benda ini adalah reflector, ya, in bahasa reflector, in English is reflector, like this. Is found at the back of bicycle. Jadi reflector ini bisa kita temukan atau sering kita temukan at the back. Back is belakang. Di belakang sepeda. Ya. Yeah. Maybe you have bicycle at your home or your parents have bicycle at your home. Please check. Nanti dicek di rumah ya, yeah, yang punya bicycle at your home. Apakah di sana ada reflektornya? Yeah, you can check it at your home next time. Okay. So, what can you do? Apa yang bisa kita lakukan, ya, yeah, untuk menentukan bahwa reflektor ini light source, ya, yeah, atau bukan light source? Yeah, light source or not light source? So, if your answer is the reflector is light source, give me a reason, ya, yeah? Berikan alasannya, why did you answer this reflector is light source, ya, yeah? And if you answer this reflector is not light source, so same, give your reason, berikan alasannya, why, kenapa, like this, ya, yeah? That's okay, don't afraid, jangan takut salah dalam menjawab, ya, yeah? That's okay. Karena tidak ada jawaban yang wrong, salah, ya. Hanya ada jawaban yang belum tepat, like this. Okay, so maybe I want to call three students to discussion, to make discussion on this page. Start from Shakira. Okay, wait. Okay, waiting for Shakira. Okay, everybody, I use my other WhatsApp. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Shakira. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, I'm very good. I'm sorry, I forget last time I asked you. Okay, so we meet again on YouTube video. Shakira.
Yes.
Okay. So, Shakira, please open people's book page 7. Okay, have you opened it?
Finish, teacher.
Finish. Okay, so Shakira, look at below. About try this. Ada di bawah ada tulisan try this, right? Okay. So Shakira, there is a question. Di sana ada pertanyaan. Okay, do you understand about this question?
Insyaallah,
very good. Okay, so if you understand, please read this question and then Shakira give me your answer. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, go on.
Is some sand at the back of a big
bicycle.
A big bicycle. Okay. What can you do to find out if it is a like sort discuss?
Discuss in pairs. Okay, good. Okay, so Shakira, maybe I have to explain about this question ya, teacher. Perjelas lagi pertanyaannya. Okay, jadi katanya reflector. This reflector is found at the back of a bicycle. Jadi biasanya reflector ini bisa ditemukan di belakang sepeda, ya. What can you do? Apa yang bisa Shakira tentukan atau lakukan? Ya, untuk menentukan bahwa reflektor ini termasuk light source atau bukan. So, jadi apakah menurut Shakira reflektor ini light source or no? Oh no, oke, Shakira. Shakira answers not ya, not light source. Why Shakira? Why did you answer no?
Because
it's
not light source.
Okay, because it's not light source. Okay, that's okay. This is not light source because the reflector is not light source. Okay, that's okay, that's okay. So, what do you think? Is reflector same as lamp? Apakah menurut Shakira reflector ini sama dengan lampu? Oh no, okay. So, this reflector cannot give off light, right? Like this. Okay. Okay, so I understand what you mean. Okay, so thank you very much, Shakira, for your answer. And then we are going to hear ya, so about your friend's answer. Nanti kita lihat jawaban teman Shakira yang lain. So apakah it's same as you, not or yes, ya? Yeah. And then stay tune on YouTube. Nanti kita lihat jawaban yang paling tepat seperti apa, like this. Okay, stay tune on YouTube ya. Okay, so see you soon. Thank you very much. Masya Allah, barakallahu fiik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.
Okay, thank you very much, Shakira. Okay, move to the second students or this one, Naura. Okay, I'm going to call Naura. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Naura, we meet again on YouTube now. Masya Allah. Okay. Naura, open people's book. Open people's book page 7.
Yes.
Yes, okay. Have you open it? Have you open it? Okay, very good. Okay, so Naura, do you understand about this question on page 7? Do you understand about this question? Okay, so maybe please mute your YouTube at your home. Dikecilkan dulu volume YouTube-nya. Oh, okay. Okay, so Naura, please read this question and then please give your answer. Read this question and give me your answer.
Reflector is found at the back of a bicycle. What can you do to find out if the light source is stuck in there?
Okay. What do you think? Is reflector a light source or no light source? Which one?
No.
Okay, no, same as Shakira. Why? Give your reason. Why did you answer no?
It's just because what if malam-malam?
Oh yeah. Bicycle in the night. Yeah, cycling in the night. Okay, very good, Naura. Very good reason, mashallah, good job. It's nice, excellent. Okay, so thank you very much, Naura. And now I'll call your other friends. Okay, so stay tuned on YouTube, yeah? Okay, so bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, mashallah, barakallahu fiik, Naura, for your answer. Okay, and now the third student. I wanna call Fatona. Okay, Fatona. I think Naura's reason of her answer is very good. It's very good reason. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Fatona. We meet again on YouTube now, mashallah. Okay. Fatona, please open pupils book page 7. Okay, have you opened it?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Okay, please, Fatona, please read this question and then give me your answer and reason, okay?
Yes.
Okay, go on, go on.
Is replica
or
is found at the back of a bicycle. What can you do to find out if it is a lighthouse? Discuss in pairs.
Okay, very good. Discuss in pairs. Okay, so what's your answer? Is reflector a light source or not light source? Which one?
No.
No, yeah. Okay, that's okay. That's okay, very good. Your answer, same as Naura and Shakira. Okay, so give me your reason. Why did you answer no? What do you answer? The reflector is not a light source. Kenapa? Why?
I mean, same like Aura.
Okay, can you
I
ride
the bicycle at night.
Okay.
I can see the sunlight.
Oh, Masya Allah. Very good answer. Very good answer. Excellent, ya. Yeah? Fatana, very good. Because if we are cycling at night, this reflector cannot give off light, yeah? Really?
Yes.
Okay, Masya Allah, Barakallahu Fik, Fatana.
Yes, no.
Thank you very much. Fatana, so after this, I want to explain my explanation, my answer. Nanti kita lihat jawaban dari teacher, ya. Jawaban dari Shakira, Naura, and Fatona is very good. Sudah bagus jawabannya, ya. Masya Allah, Barakallahu Fik. So, stay tune on YouTube, Fatona, ya.
Oke.
Okay. Okay, bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, so thank you very much, Shakira, Naura, Fatona, for your answers. Okay, so almost all of you answer correct, ya, yeah, jawabannya betul. Okay, so we will see this reason, my reason. Nanti kita lihat alasan teacher. Okay, it's not clear. Maybe I have to read my reason. Yeah. So this reflector is not light source because because bicycle reflectors are useful if we are cycling in a dark. Yeah. Jadi sebetulnya reflektor sepeda ini useful. Useful itu artinya sangat berguna, sangat bermanfaat ya. If we are cycling in a dark, ketika kita sedang bersepeda di keadaan yang gelap, in a dark. For example, at night ya, yeah, if we are cycling at night. Contohnya ketika kita bersepeda di malam hari and then foggy ini artinya berkabut, cuacanya sedang berkabut. And then dusty place, ketika kita sedang bersepeda di tempat yang penuh debu, ya. Yeah. So, if there is a vehicle atau vehicle from the back of our bicycle, the light from the lamp will be reflected by the reflector in the form of non-blinding light. Jadi, misalnya kita sedang bersepeda di tempat yang gelap. At night, ya, yeah, di malam hari. Ketika kita bersepeda, when we are cycling, misalnya ada kendaraan lain, like motorcycle and car, of behind of us or in front of us, di belakang atau di depan kita. Jadi si reflektor ini, benda reflektor ini akan memantulkan cahaya yang dihasilkan dari car lamp or motorcycle lamp, yang dihasilkan dari lampu motor pengendara lain or lampu mobil pengendara lain, ya. So, sehingga our cycle, jadi our bicycle, ya, sepeda kita akan terlihat oleh vehicle lain, pengendara lain, sehingga sepeda kita akan meminimalisir adanya kecelakaan, ya, tertabrak dan sebagainya, like this, ya. Because, karena bicycle, ya, sepeda pada umumnya itu tidak mempunyai lampu, tidak seperti car and motorcycle, ya. Tapi sepeda biasanya menggunakan reflector, but reflector cannot give off light, just reflect, hanya memantulkan cahaya seperti itu, like this, ya. Okay, so don't forget, moon, mirror, and reflector are not light source, like this. Okay, and now we are going to move to exercise pupils book page 9. I'll call Nahia. Okay, we are going to call Nahia. Okay, assalamualaikum Nahia. Repeat. Repeat, come on. Assalamualaikum. Like this, yeah. Good morning, Nahia. We meet again on YouTube now. Nahia, yeah. Did you watch or listen our lesson video? Did you watch? Oh. Okay, that's okay. Okay, so Nahia, please open pupils book page 9.
Okay.
Okay. Already, yeah. Look at exercise pupils book page 9. Can you find it for number 1? Okay, sudah dibuka bukunya? People's book page 9. Exercise number 1. Okay, so Nahia, please read this question of number 1. Silakan dibaca dulu pertanyaannya, ya. If you don't understand about this question, you can ask me. You can ask me, ya. Okay, go on.
There's meters on the sand leg. What is the leg of its
star? Okay, so do you understand about this question? Okay, maybe I have to explain this question for you. Ya, Nahia, these pictures show the same place. Jadi, gambar di bawah ini adalah gambar di tempat yang sama, ya. Ini namanya piramida. This, yeah, its name piramida. What is the light source in each picture? Kira-kira di setiap gambar yang di bawah ini, sumber cahayanya dari mana? Like this, ya. Okay, for picture A, during the day, sepanjang hari. Look at the picture during the day. What is the light source? So, Nahia, apa jawabannya? sun. Very good. Next. Picture B at night. Moon? Okay. Moon and sun. Okay, Nahya. I want to ask you, is the moon light source? Apakah moon itu light source? Is the moon light source?
Yeah.
Really? Yes. So last time I explained it about it. Reflector, mirror, and the moon are light source or no light source? Okay, so the moon is not light source. So, jadi jawaban Nahya yang at night, apa jawabannya? Make sure. Just moon? Mau tetap jawabannya moon? That's okay. Ya. Okay, so are you sure for your answer? Sudah yakin jawabannya? Okay, that's okay. So, after this, I will explain the correct answer. Nanti teacher bahas ya jawaban yang sebenarnya. Nah ya. So stay tuned on YouTube. Yeah, okay. Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, so I'll call Hannah after you. See you soon, Nahya. Thank you very much. Masya Allah, barakallahu fiik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, now I'll call Hannah. Maybe Hannah has a different answer from Nahya, or maybe a same answer. Let's see. This is Hannah. Okay, waiting for Hannah. We are waiting for Hannah. Okay, so everybody don't forget the moon, mirror, and reflector are not light source. Yeah. Jadi diingat-ingat moon, bulan, reflector, and then mirror, cermin are not light source because they are not, they don't give off light. Karena tidak bisa menghasilkan cahaya sendiri. Okay, so everybody, now I'm using my other WhatsApp contact to call you. Okay. Okay, hello, assalamualaikum, Hannah. Assalamualaikum, Hannah. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, how are you this morning? Fine. Sounds good. Okay, Hannah, Hannah, please open pupils book page 9. Exercise pupils book page 9. Have you opened it? Sudah dibuka? Finish. Oke, kalau finish, coba Hana answer for number one, ya. Hana answer for number one. Teacher wants to read the question, ya, and translate in bahasa Indonesia this question, and then Hana after this please answer, ya. Oke, so exercise number one, pupils book page 9. These pictures show the same place. Jadi di bawah ini ada dua gambar yang menunjukkan tempat yang sama, ya, piramida. What is the light source in each picture? Menurut Hana, sumber cahaya apa yang ada di masing-masing gambar ini? Oke, okay, do you understand? Okay, sun. During the day, what's your answer? Sun. At night, yang sebelahnya yang B. Really moon? Make sure your answer. Is moon light source? Apakah moon itu sumber cahaya? Is the moon light source? Not, berarti kalau not jawabannya kira-kira betul nggak kalau moon? Not ya, berarti bukan ya. Berarti jawabannya apa selain moon? Kira-kira di situ ada cahaya, tapi cahayanya dari mana? Where is it come from? The light. From? Where is it come from? Picture B, yang picture B. Kira-kira sumber cahayanya dari mana? Oke, okay, Hana.
Lamp.
Oke, okay, very good. Lamp ya, don't forget. Moon is not light source. Ya, jadi kalau misalnya ditanya light source, jawabannya moon is incorrect, ya, kurang tepat ya, like this. Oke, okay, Hana? Oke, okay, so thank you very much, Hana. So, we will see the correct answers, ya. Nanti kita lihat jawaban yang betul, yang tepatnya seperti apa. Stay tune on YouTube ya, Hana. Oke, okay. Stay tune on YouTube, Hana. Oke, okay, so see you soon.
Bye.
Bye, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum.
Oke, okay, thank you very much, Hana Nahya. Oke, okay. Oke, okay, for picture A, the light source is from the sun, correct. Jawabannya yang A ini karena terlihat in the day, ya, di siang hari, berarti jawabannya from the sun, correct. Okay, so look at picture B. There is dark. Di sini sangat gelap, ya. But we can see the pyramid. Kita tetap masih bisa lihat piramidnya. Berarti di sana ada cahaya, ya. Kalau kita bisa melihat suatu benda berarti di sana ada cahaya. There is a light. But where is come from? Where is it come from, the lights? Okay, so Nahia answered moon and Hannah answered lamp. The correct answer, jawaban yang paling tepat is lamp. The correct answer is lamp. Moon, the moon is not light source, don't forget. Jadi jawabannya bukan moon, ya, kurang tepat, jawabannya lamp, lampu. Look at this. It's from lamp, like this. Yeah. Okay, so we are going to move to number 2. I'll call Suraya. I'll call Suraya now. Okay. Halo, assalamualaikum Suraya.
Waalaikumsalam teacher.
Okay, how is it going in this morning?
I'm fine.
Sounds good, yeah. Okay, so Suraya, now we are on pupil's book page 9. Are you on this page?
Yes.
Okay. Suraya, look at number 2. Exercise, people's book, page 9, number 2. Can you find it?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, Suraya, please give your answer for number 2. Which of these are light source and why? Ya, nanti Suraya silakan mention, sebutkan jawaban Suraya dari gambar-gambar di bawah ini. Yang merupakan light source. Okay? Okay, so mention your answer. Which? Yang mana saja?
Stars.
Stars. Okay, very good. Stars. And then?
Light stick.
Very good. Next. Just 2 or matchstick? Just 3?
Yes.
Okay, matchstick, light stick, and star. Okay, so why? Why Suraya choose star as light source? Why? Because
what is sumber cahaya?
Okay, sumber cahaya is light source, yeah. Because the star is light source and can give off light like this, right? That's you mean?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much, Suraya, for your answer, yeah. And after this, I'll call your other friends. Masyaallah, barakallah hufik. It's nice answer, Suraya. Stay tuned on YouTube and see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, thank you, Suraya. Now I'll call Audra. I'll call Audra now. Halo, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
Okay, how is it going this morning?
Good.
I'm good. Sounds good. Sounds good. Okay, Audra, we are on page 9, people's book. Are you on this page?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, look at number 2, Audra.
Finish.
Okay, so which of these are light sources? Mention it. Mention your answer. Okay. Mention. Sebutkan. So Sam, Suraya, Said, Mitch, Stick, Light Stick, and Stars. And now, how about you? Yeah? Moon? Really, Moon? Make sure Moon is not light source, so you can choose a light stick. Okay, and then
stars.
What's the next?
Matchstick.
Just three. Okay, yes. Okay, so last time Suraya give me her reason about how did she choose star. And now, why did you choose light stick? Kenapa Audra memilih light stick sebagai light source? Why? Kenapa?
Because.
Yeah, because.
It can. What is terang?
Oh, terang. Give of light.
Because it
give of. Okay, very good, good job. Give off ya, menghasilkan cahaya sendiri ya. Okay, thank you very much, Audra. It's nice answer, Masya Allah, Barakallah Fik. Yeah. Okay, so stay tuned on YouTube. I'll call your other friends. Yeah. Okay, bye bye. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Bye. Thank you, Audra. And now I'm going to call Audria.
Assalamualaikum.
Audria, how is it going in this morning? How are you? Alhamdulillah, I'm very well, yeah. So, Audria, we are on page 9, people's book now. Are you on this page now?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Okay, please look at number 2. Exercise number 2, page 9, people's book. Okay, can you find it?
Yeah.
Okay, yes.
Yeah,
okay, so which of these are light sources? Mention your answer. Sebutkan jawabannya yang mana saja yang merupakan light sources for number 2.
Light stick.
Okay, light stick. And then same as Audra and Suraya. And then
Matchstick.
Okay, matchstick, light stick. I stick just 2.
Stars.
Oh, stars.
Stars.
Only. Okay. Just 3.
Yes.
Okay. So last time Suraya give me her reason about style, and then Aurea give me her reason about lipstick. And now it's your turn. Why did you choose matchstick? Give me your reason. Kenapa Aurea pilih matchstick, korek api, sebagai sumber cahaya, as light source? Why? Kenapa? Because the fire of stick, maybe?
Yes.
Yeah, the fire of stick can give off light, right?
Yes.
Okay, very good ya. Jadi kalau misalnya matchsticknya dinyalakan, akan muncul apa? Fire, api, ya. So the fire of matchstick can give off light, bisa memberikan cahaya, like this. Okay, like that, right?
Yes.
Okay, Masya Allah, Barakallahu Fik. It's nice answer and reason, Audria. Thank you very much, ya. Yeah. Stay tuned on YouTube. 9 minutes more left. So, see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, and now I'll call Mikael. I'll call Mikael now. I'll call Mikael, yeah. So now, please move to activity book page 1 to page 2.
GPS apa?
Okay, hello, assalamualaikum, Mikael. How is it going, Mikael? How are you?
I'm fine, thank
you. Oh, sounds good. Mikael, we are on activity book page 1 and page 2. Are you on this page?
Waiting.
Okay, I'm waiting for you. Finish. Okay, so Mikael, please answer number 2, page 1. Yeah, name one light source in each of these parts of your school. Dilihat gambarnya. Of course, activity book. Yes, activity book. Activity book page 1 and page 2. Mikael, please mention light source of each pictures. Ya, silakan Mikael nanti sebutkan sumber cahaya yang kira-kira ada yang menerangi setiap gambar ini, like this. Okay, understand? Okay, so now in the classroom page 1, what is light source?
Lamp,
very good. And then page 2, in library, what is light source?
Page 2 is sun.
Sun?
Lamp and sun.
Okay, lamp and then sun. And then in the garden?
And then sun.
Very good. All of your answers are excellent, yeah, Masya Allah. Barakallahu fiik, Mikael. Because we have 6 minutes more left, I'll call Raisha and Alia, yeah. So, see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thank you very much. And now, I'm going to call Raisha. Okay. So we are going to move to the next page 3, activity book, worksheet 2. Please open this page, everybody. Okay. Hello. Assalamualaikum, Raisha. Okay, Raisha, I use my other WhatsApp. Ya, teacher pakai WhatsApp satunya. Oke, okay, so Raisha, please open activity book page 3. Activity book page
3.
Ya, 3.
Finish.
Oke, okay, so Raisha, please give your answer for number 1, circle the light source in the picture. So Raisha just mention it. Nanti Raisha hanya sebutkan saja yang merupakan light source from this picture. Number 1, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so what are light source from this picture?
Stars.
Stars. Okay. And after that?
Street lamp.
Street lamp. Okay, what's the next?
Traffic light.
Okay, traffic lights. Just three? Really? How about car lamp?
Yeah.
Okay, don't forget. How about pedestrian? Pedestrians. Di sana ada pedestrians. There is pedestrians. Is pedestrian light source? Really? Pedestrian in bahasa adalah? Okay, orang-orang yang berjalan kaki. Okay, how about car? No, how about buildings? Buildings is bangunan?
No.
No, how about moon? Moon. There is moon here.
No.
No, very good, yeah. Okay, so mashallah, barakallahu fiik, your answer are correct. It's easy, right?
Yeah,
right. Okay, so thank you very much, Raisha. And then I'll call the last one, I'll call Ali ya. So, see you soon. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, bye. Now, I'll call Ali ya. For answer number 2, page 3. Okay, assalamualaikum Ali ya. Okay, how is it going? How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Alhamdulillah, I'm very well. Yeah, I'm fine too. Okay, Alia, now we are on page 3, activity book. Activity book, page 3. Are you on this page?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so Alia, look at number 2. Number 2, activity book. There is a table. Table, yeah. Ada tabel di sana? Can you see? Can you see it?
I see.
Okay, so this instruction, classify the things in the picture in this table. Silakan. Alia sebutkan berdasarkan gambar dari number 1 yang mana yang termasuk light source, yang mana termasuk non light source. Okay. Okay, so which are light sources? Yang mana saja yang termasuk light sources? You can mention it. Alia sebutkan saja ya. From the picture number 1. Okay. Stars. Okay, stars. Very good. And then, what's the next?
Street lamp.
Okay, nice. Street lamp. And then?
Lamp.
Okay, traffic. Traffic lights. Okay, traffic lights. And after that?
Car lamp.
Okay, just four? Just four, yeah? Okay, so please mention non-light sources. Mention it.
Car.
Very good. And then?
Buildings.
And after that? Moon? Okay, very good. And one more?
And moon.
Moon, okay. Oh yeah, moon and pedestrians. Okay, very good, Alia, for your answer. Thanks for helping me to answer this activity book for number 2. Page 3, yeah, worksheet 2. Okay, MashaAllah, Barakallah, Fik Alia for your answer. It's very good answer. See you soon, Alia. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye. Okay, so thank you very much, girls, for your helping me to answer this question and discuss with me. So, see you soon. See you at the next lesson. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.